The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite a punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook.
We've
put it to good use.
We've got a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. Guy.
Endlich haben sie die Panzerwagen zum Laufen gekriegt.
Hey, look.
Die in der Garage auf dem Lagerplatz verstaubt sind, wurde auch Zeit.
Keine Ahnung, was mit dem anderen ist, aber
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed.
Na los,
wo might have other choices. Should do some recon. It's time to move. Look over there. Another way into the factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet.
Unglaublich, dass wir hier Nachtdienst haben und Hans Urlaub in Paris machen.
I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. No more to find here. Shoots at rats, huh? Might not be as smart a move as he thinks it is.
Thank you. finde dich. Mir entkommst du nicht.
Better go somewhere else.
Schauen Sie nach. Wir müssen die Leiche sehen.
Look, over there. Guess I grabbed everything useful. I should search this body.
Dieser Mistkerl entkommt uns nicht.
Better move. Nazis have raised the alarm. keeps things nice and secure. Can't stay here. They'll find me. This will come in very useful. Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Something tells me this body is worth searching. medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production. Time to go.
Ah!
think I've grabbed all I can. Better move it. bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use. Time to relocate. Some sort of supervisor. Good chance he's carrying keys. He's carrying keys. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. What's on his body? Nothing else to find. Stay here. They'll find me.
Hinterhältiger Mistkerl! Komm raus!
Can't find anything else. Control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. It's time to move. Nothing else. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. This thing's going to blow. I need to get the hell out of here.
bist du aufgewacht und deine Ratte saß ihm auf der Brust. Seitdem geht's ihm nicht so gut. Kleine Biester sind überall. Ja, wenn er sie sieht, er schießt es. Man hat ihn schon gewarnt. Aber ihm ist das egal.
Trigger the alarm.
Find here.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Can't find anything else. Need more bullets.
Was hab ich da gesehen?
The factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. better. Time to blow a hole in some armor. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. Well, that was easy. Moving on. Find me if I stay here. refinery's out of action. That'll slow down production. Damn it. Almost out of ammo. This'll come in very useful. Okay, time to go. Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Er ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft... wie geplant, weiter.